Hello and welcome to the 60 Second News. I'm Hannah Clayton. Winter may well have come early, but Tameside is well prepared for the big freeze. The council has stockpiled twice as much grit as last year to deal with extreme conditions and has been updating people on its daily gritting operations on Twitter. Further information on school closures, waste and recycling collections and other services are also being posted on Twitter as well as the council website. Residents are being asked to keep an eye out for vulnerable older neighbours, family members and friends who may be at greater risk as a result of the plunging temperatures. Tameside Council's Christmas Drink Drive campaign couldn't be more poignant this year. Councillor Vinnie Ritchie tragically lost his father just 2 weeks ago when the 79-year-old was knocked down in an accident. Now, Councillor Ritchie has recounted his loss in a short film produced by the council to send out a powerful message about the devastating consequences of drink driving. Tameside has caused for a double celebration after the Association of Greater Manchester Authorities gave its full approval to the final stages of the Ashton Northern Bypass. The contract for the works has been awarded to the authority's engineering services team, which means much of the labour and contracts will go to local workers. And finally, Tameside Adult Services are still the best in the country according to independent inspectors. The service has topped the table in the Care Quality Commission League for the third year running, with excellent ratings across all seven inspection categories. That's all for now. See you next week.